beautiful. People used to tell me that I'm not, but I'm beautiful. I look at my skin and I know that I'm beautiful. People in those magazines and those TV screens, they don't look like me, but I'm beautiful. Before I had a bike and could go crossing the street, Mama had to teach me how to talk to police. Mama said be quiet when they're talking to me. The cops will probably start to set it off if you flee. People will treat you different simply cause your hue's different. People look at you with apprehension cause you're viewed different. When a person does a crime, they're gonna think that you did it. It just happens all the time, there's nothing you can do with it. So you work twice as hard, to say it's not hard enough. Just as bright as anyone, they think you're not smart enough. When you feel you had enough and you get mad and pack it up, they look at you like just another angry brother acting up. Imagine what the damage does when teachers say you can't keep up and probably better off with playing sports and being janitors. And see the way compared to other races in the same situations, how they're treating us with hatred when they handle us. I'm beautiful. Teachers used to tell me that I'm not, but I'm beautiful. I look at my skin and I know that I'm beautiful. People in those magazines and those TV screens, they don't look like me, but I'm learned to run fast, but I never was an athlete. Had to run away so white kids could not attack me. Cause around my way was where the middle class blacks be. But up the block where it was white was where they said I can't be. Just for walking to the store for comics and some candy, I used to have a friend for backup and a plan B. Sometimes me and Walter would be walking and a cop would just be stalking us, then talk to us and sometimes even slam me. People wanna slam me, judge me for my past sins, thinking cause they cuffed me that my guilt is automatic. But I felt harassment simply cause my black skin's darker than what beauty standards tells you is attractive. And all the ways we're demonized so we cannot be humanized and looked at like we're equalized in any other human's eyes has really left me traumatized. And people giving evil eyes and think I should be penalized, but even so I feel that I'm beautiful. Society will tell me that I'm not, but I'm beautiful. I look at my skin and I know that I'm beautiful. People in those magazines and those TV screens, they don't look like me, but I'm beautiful. Your self-esteem and pride would probably often get parked when you're the only person in your family with dark skin. And people of your own race make fun of you often, and all the while your own friends are laying in coffins. So you feel segregated, alienated, angry, agitated, mad cause they just play into the ways when it was back when slaves would say that they would hate to be as black as they were cause of all the notions they were taught that being black was wayward. Imagine growing up and no one saying that you're beautiful. Have to tell yourself despite the ways they're being cruel to you. No one ever praising anything you can and wish to do. Only ever gazed with apprehension like they're pissed at you. Speak of all your dreams and they just think that you're delusional. But still love yourself from every molecule and cuticle. Your hair, your skin, your lips, your nose, your fingers, legs and hips and toes, your eyes, your waist, your body shape, your height, your weight, entire race is beautiful. People gonna tell you that you're not, but you're beautiful. I look at your lovely dark skin and you're beautiful. People in those magazines and those TV screens, they don't look like you, but you're beautiful.